To remove the hood sensor, first remove the access panel and the fan duct. Disconnect the hood sensor connector from the motherboard. Slide the hood sensor out of its cutout on the rear edge of the PC and remove it from the unit. The top edges of the hood sensor slide over a cutout on the rear of the PC. To replace the hood sensor, slide the hood sensor edges over the cutout until secure. Reattach the hood sensor connector to the motherboard.